And on other news, a local fisherman claimed to be insane by witnesses stabbed his two daughters to death this morning. The two girls and were found buried inside their walls. When questioned by the police, he stated, That's all he said before he was taken to a local mental institution. The Transitus Hospital refused to report anything related to this topic. On other news,
you knew they wouldn't believe you if you told them I existed. You should always be scared of your reflection.